For this problem, we're wanting to look at an investment portfolio that includes two stocks, and the function of their appreciation is given by f of x.